ஸ்ரீ குருபியோ நமஹ சில்ட்ரன், வெல்கம் டு அவர் ஆன்லைன் கிளாஸ் ஏ கலைவா. டுடே வி ஆர் கோயிங் டு சி கிளாஸ் 4 சப்ஜெக்ட் சயின்ஸ். த டாபிக் நேம் இஸ் டீத் அண்ட் மைக்ராப்ஸ். இன் திஸ் லெசன் வி ஹாவ் டு சி அபவுட் அவர் டீத் அண்ட் தென் மைக்ராப்ஸ். ஓகே, listen, what make our face good? What make our face beautiful? We are thinking costly jewels and then makeup, this only gives our face beautiful. We are thinking it does not make our face beautiful. Actually, our smiley face only make our face beautiful. See, a smiley face make our face beautiful, is it or not? If your makeup costly, your wear costly jewels, everything you wear, but you not smile, means what will there will happen there? Your face is not look like beautiful, is it or not? So without the makeup, without the jewels, it does not never make our face beautiful. So smiley face only gives us beautiful look. Okay, then this beautiful smiley face we have to get means, for we should keep our teeth clean and then well kept. So which gives a smiley face? Clean and well kept teeth makes our smile beautiful. Clear, is it or not? So what make our face beautiful means, a smiley face only make our face beautiful. This smiley face, how do we get means, a clean and then well kept teeth only gives our face a beautiful look. Is it not? So in this lesson we have to see about the clean teeth. If it is not clean means what will happen like this, and then different type of teeth, everything we have to see in this lesson. Then how do teeth help us? We saw their face, our face, our beautiful face gives us the teeth. No, so how do teeth help us? We have to see here. Teeth are very important part of our body. Teeth are very important part of our body. Why means, teeth only gives us a proper shape to our face. Is it or not? If it is the teeth is proper, if the teeth is arranged properly, means our face will look like beautiful. So teeth only gives our face a proper shape to our face. Is it then? Then next one, teeth help us to speak clearly. To speak clearly, just you see, if the old person, the old age, old person, and then some baby is not having the teeth, no. So if both are speaking, we cannot understand what they are speaking. Their words are not clear because they didn't have the teeth. So teeth is arranged properly, no. So while we pronounce, the hair will be sent out through the proper, so we can get the proper pronunciation of the letters. So teeth help us to speak clearly. While we speak, the words will come, the clear means the help of our teeth. Is it? Next one, they enable to us bite and chew food. Been able to bite and chew the food. See, without biting and chewing food, we cannot eat the food. Is it or not? If you are having any fruits or any vegetable, any food if you are having, you cannot swallow that food directly. It will be very difficult to swallow, as well as it is very difficult to digestion. So teeth help us to bite the food. If you are biting the food means, it makes the large particle, food particles, converted into a small particles. Is it it? After that, after the biting, we are crushing the food into our mouth. So 25% of the digestion takes place into our mouth. Is it or not? Because if you just imagine, if you are eating one apple, if you are giving one apple means, you cannot swallow that apple directly. So first you should bite the apple. After the bited pieces get into that, they are crushing in with our teeth. The added with the saliva. So food teeth help us bite and chew the food. This chewed, bited food and chewing food help us make our digestion easy. I told you, the large particles will get the long time to digestion. So, chewed and bite and chewed food means it the large particle converted into the smaller particle and then added, we have the saliva in our mouth, no? So, this particle added with saliva, it make our food soft and then smaller size. So, it is very easy to digestion. So, while we are eating, the digestion process started with our mouth with the help of our teeth. This is the uses of our teeth. What we saw about the teeth? Teeth is very important part of our body. Why means it give the proper shape to our face as well as it help us to speak clearly. While we pronounce the word, it will come, the delivered will a very clear tone. So then next one, the teeth help us bite and chew the food. Without chewing, without biting, we cannot swallow the food as a whole. So the digestion makes easy with the help of the teeth. This is the uses of our teeth. See, we saw the importance of teeth. No, now we have to see about the two sets of teeth. Humans have two sets of the teeth in their lifetime. Two sets of teeth. Okay. So, what are the two sets of the teeth means? While we born as a baby didn't have the teeth. It has no teeth. Okay. After the 6 months only they get the, slowly they will get the teeth. So, first they are getting the teeth. No, this teeth will be stayed only 5 years or 6 years. After that, these teeth, this tooth are slowly fallen out. Then new teeth will grow in that same place. This teeth only permanent through their lifelong. Okay. So, humans have two sets of the teeth in their lifetime. What are they means? One is the permanent teeth, another one is the temporary teeth. Okay. First one is the temporary teeth. This temporary teeth is called the milk teeth. Milk teeth means while a baby getting the teeth at the 6 months, no, that teeth is called the milk teeth. Why it is called the temporary means it is only stayed on 5 years or 6 years. After that, they fall. Okay. And the next one is the permanent teeth. Once they will grow, the new teeth will grow in their places, mean it will be permanent for their lifelong. So, it is called the permanent teeth. Here we can see the pictures, no? It is the 20 teeth is there, no? It is the milk teeth. Another one we can see here, permanent teeth. So, milk teeth is only present 20, but the permanent teeth is the 32. Clear? Milk teeth means the baby is having the 20 teeth. What are they means? In the upper jaw, they having the 10. And then the lower jaw, they are also having the 10. So, totally 10 plus 10, they having 20 teeth. Milk teeth is the 20. Clear? So, how they can say that means, first they are incisor teeth. Then incisor is 4. The 4 is the incisor teeth. Then they have the canine teeth. Canine means tearing teeth. Then they have the molar, premolar and secondary molar, each side on one. So the upper jaw 10 teeth and the lower jaw 10 teeth, totally 20 teeth will be there in the milk teeth. Clear? So while we see that the permanent teeth, the adult person having permanent teeth, no. This permanent teeth is actually 32. Compare the milk teeth, 12 teeth is extra. What are they? See. First 4 teeth we can see here, no, this is called the canine, okay. And then next 2 teeth is there, no, this 2 are called that incisor. We can see here, no, this 2 is called the incisor. After that, it has the molar. This two teeth is there, no? The broad two teeth. It is called the molar teeth, premolar. After the premolar, the broad flaw teeth, the strong teeth is there. It is called molar teeth. So compare then the milk teeth. The permanent teeth is 32. What are they? The 4 is the ganon. Ganon is the 4. In each upper jaw 16 and then lower jaw 16. 16 plus 16, totally 32 jaw teeth are there. Okay, ganon is 4 and then this incisor is 2. 2 plus 2. Okay, and then after that molar is 4 and then premolar is 6. In each side they having 16, the lower jaw 16 and then upper jaw 16. So totally 32 teeth is there. Then next one we have to see about the milk teeth. We saw there milk teeth, no? Milk teeth, no? If the baby, the newborn baby has no teeth, actually a newborn baby has no teeth, then the baby first tooth is get about the 6 month of the old. The baby when get the 6 month, then only the baby will get the first teeth. Okay, like this. You can see here, no? While the baby getting the 6 month old, they only they get the new teeth. And then by the time the baby is 2.5 years, the baby will grow slowly. In the 2.5 years, it will get the complete milk teeth. At what is that? 20 teeth is there. Is it or not? So if they are getting the 2.5 years old, they are getting the 20 teeth. And then these are called the milk teeth. We saw that, no? These are called the milk teeth. See, compare then the permanent teeth. This temporary teeth are weak. Compare then they are weak. They are not strong compared than them. Is it or not? And then see, I told, no, while they are getting the 6 month, they get the first teeth will be started there. Then where they are the 2.5 years old, they get the totally 20 teeth. The upper jaw 10 and then lower jaw 10, totally 20 teeth are there in the baby. See, next one is the permanent teeth. Next one is permanent teeth. See, I told the baby get the 6 month. The first teeth will start the 6 month. After that, the 2.5 years the baby will grow means it get the full totally 20 teeth they get. After that, the 20 teeth will be stayed only 5 years or 6 years. When the baby get the 6 years old means this milk teeth will start to fall out. The milk teeth, the baby get the 6 years. In between the 6 and 12 years, this milkweed teeth will start fall out one by one. The milk teeth will fall out one by one. After that, a few days or few weeks after, in the same place, some teeth will be started to grow there. Some new ones grow there in that place. So the permanent teeth is replaced in that milk teeth place. Okay. After that, the new set consists of 32 teeth. I told, no, 16 in the lower jaw and then 16 in the upper jaw. So totally 32 teeth if the adult person will get. Okay, so this is the permanent teeth. I told, no, already in the first we can see here, no, this 4 teeth is called the incisor teeth. After that we can see here, no, the upper and lower jaw both are 4 teeth is there. Apart from this, we can see in the both end, we can see here, no, it is called the ganon. Okay. And then next one, this two teeth is there, no, it is the premolar teeth. It is the premolar teeth. And then next three teeth is there, no, it is called the molar teeth. Clear? So totally 4 types of the teeth is there in the adult person. Apart from this, milk teeth and then permanent teeth, apart from this, we have the one more teeth. It is called the wisdom teeth. It is called wisdom teeth. This wisdom teeth will start grow the age of 21 years. If the we got that 21 ears, we will get the some extra teeth will be there. It is called the wisdom teeth. Clear? So this is the two set of the teeth. If your human beings get the two set of teeth while their lifestyle. Okay. Thank you, children. To receive our online lesson, please press the subscribe button. Thank you.